Sometimes the bears like the nut trees, like the trees with nuts on them. This tree always freaks me out because it's almost like there's a nest up there, but it's not. Maybe it's just birds. What do I know? This tree is cool because it has actual bear claw marks in it. I'm just making sure nothing's lurking over there. Bear paws. Bear claws. Where's huckleberries? Ooh. Delicious. This is my face in the forest when I'm looking for an animal. More huckleberries. The bears love the huckleberries too. They're tasty. They're full of vitamins and minerals. There's a plane. Can you hear it? Well, somebody told me that things were crashing around back here. I got a new phone, so I'm really curious how this is going to turn out. Maybe the video will be good. What's that? I put that there to freak people out. Because there's other weird things in this forest. Today I haven't seen any evidence of a large animal doing anything back here, but there was loud crashes apparently, so maybe it was off the trail somewhere. But when they find my body and recover my phone, well, I'm sure the police wouldn't post the video of my mauling online. I would just keep that for evidence of my natural death. This area always creeps me out. Because it's dark back there. And no one's really explored or made a trail back there, so. Just turn this into a nature walk video. Here, I'll do some close-ups of things, and hopefully the amount of helicopters and planes will lessen. like that tree. It's like a mystical, wizard-like tree. This is the human, it's the human path that way. And also that way. But this, right here, is the path that the animals take. Which I'm not going to go into right now because I feel like I have spider webs all over my face. That's better. Look at these giant ferns. Oh, there's a berry. Is that a raspberry, I think? I'll leave that one for the bear, or the birds, whatever ends up eating it. Shout out to the Desert Walker, check out his channel. He goes for walks in the desert. I go for walks in the forest. We are like complete opposites. And I don't carry a gun while I go for walks in the forest. The Desert Walker. He's got his sidearm. But not me. I'm just here with my coffee. And an angry squirrel. If you look over there, there's a tree that's it's been cut with a chainsaw, like in the past. But it's kind of weird, because why would you cut that tree in the middle of the forest? No one's really been here for years with the chainsaw. So it's a strange thing to cut. These are the things I ponder. That's a big ugly cottonwood. There's a spider. Get out of my way, spider. Your spider web is right in the trail, man. See you later. The dogs are barking. Sometimes that's not a good sign. Sometimes it's just those stupid dogs are always barking. But sometimes there's a bear or a cougar. Or an elephant. No, there's no elephants. There's cool little pockets in here. Well, I guess I'm not really gonna find much else, but I'll take you for a walk again sometime. The last time I went for a walk, I came around the corner back there, and a bear was staring at me from the other side of the trail. It's a little too close, man. In the 3 or 4 years that I've been hanging around here, I've never seen a bear before. It was my first time. Well, I've seen them in the distance, crossing a road, and like in a distant field kind of thing. Just a hole with some wood in it. You can tell there's been a lot of animals hanging out here. Probably mostly deer. Anyway, that's it for me. I'm gonna go make breakfast. You guys have a great day. And happy Canada Day. To all the Canadians. Shout out to Dave Nicholson out there in Moose Jaw. Hope you're doing good. And your knees aren't bothering you too much. Ooh, look at all that poop. Pretty fresh. That would be a bear. Bear poo. It's not like they live back here. They are more transient. They kind of come through here, eat the berries and eat all the nuts. Because this is a nut tree. Can't remember what kind of nut it is. They look really neat when they have all their nuts on them. They're starting to come in. Oh yeah, oh yeah. So this camera seems pretty clear when I look at the screen. But we'll see how it turns out when I transfer it to YouTube. And see what kind of horrible bastardian things they do to it. There's an old car back here. I have no idea what kind of car it is. It's a wagon though. Alright. Well, I will talk to y'all later. Bye for now.